Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different. You must be. What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing this hairstyle. How cute. All you will need is this right here and a crochet. So this is the hairpiece that I'm using, and I only used 2 packets. It's very simple. I'm just gonna unwrap one and show you guys. I need to hurry because my battery is going to die. Rubber bands. Take my rubber band and the rubber band and tie it onto my natural hair. So usually when I'm working on the front section, I always say this, I try to be as gentle as possible because I don't want to snatch out my edges. So I'm making sure that I'm pulling this rubber band nice and gentle because I don't want to snatch out my edges, like I said. And then I take the crochet, and then you lock it. So once it's this side, take the hair and you slide it over, and then you pull lightly, ne? Let's not go overboard with the pulling, especially on the front section. All right, so now I take the Gypsy lock and I unravel it a bit, and then I wrap it around my natural hair. So I make sure on the base that I wrap it around at least 2 times or more. For most of my locks, I did it 2 or 3 times. This is just to make sure that the base is more secure. So as you can see, I'm unraveling it and then I'm wrapping it around my hair. You can just wrap it around without unraveling the hair, but then that's just going to make it even more simple for your hair to just detangle itself from the lock. And you don't want that, so it makes it a bit more simple, and I don't know, it blends in nicely when your hair is just covered. So I just wrap it around my hair. I had this hairstyle for 4 weeks, which is a month. Some did detangle from the lock, but it wasn't a train smash. It wasn't most of them, but from time to time I would have some that I would need to adjust. So I just wrap it around my hair and then I just give it a little shake just to keep it secure. And yeah, this is pretty much the tutorial for this hairstyle. Tried to show you the second time, but the second clip got lost, so this is just the end of it. But this is pretty much it. Now I'm going to style the hair. I'm using the cut to be, and like, if you can use something else, I'd recommend that you do, because the right residue, like, it holds. I like the hold of this gel. Residue, child. So I like taking the hair, just brushing it out. You can use your brush, edge brush, whatever it is that you use. So I like doing this. I'm just brushing the edges out because they're really out. Sharp. As you saw, I'm not doing it too harshly. Just the beginning. Yeah, nah. One thing about got to be that we don't talk about enough is the right residue. Like, look at how crispy my edges look. Hi, son. Now it looks like Ankezan. So I'm gonna try to fix that. Ah, guys. Okay, I really don't have time to go through it, but I'm just gonna
try wipe off,
because I wanted a strong hold, but child, not this.
So usually the first style is this for me. I just love opening a side part here and then just leaving it out like this. So what you want to do is you want to make sure that this front section, three straight lines, it's one in the middle. You can see it's not straight, it makes sense, like it's equal on both sides. So you open a line here and then you need to have two lines also right here. How I take it off is I cut off the rubber band. I cut off the rubber band and then you might have to cut it a few times depending on how you tightened it up. And then I undo my hair. Did I twist it? Yeah, I did a twist. So I undo the hair. And I just pull out my hair from there and on the other side as well. It's quite tricky, to be honest, taking this thing out with the way that I installed it. You're gonna need some patience. But yeah. So yeah, this is how it looks like.